Hello, my name is Laura Cabrera, and this message is for Kathy Kennedy. She is my mentor for the ACP program, the American Corporate Partners program, and I wanted to take the time to say thank you to her. And Kathy, you have been amazing from the very beginning. You have always taken the time to ensure that I am always on track, that I follow my dreams, and that I push myself to the limit. So I wanted to take the time to just let you know that I appreciate everything that you've done for me. I know that you're a busy woman and that you have, you know, so much going on, but at the same time, you have always showed me that I am also a priority in your life, which is, you know, an honor to have you as someone who I can rely on, you know, when it comes to mentoring and showing me all of the different things that I can do and my potential as well as someone who has left the military and is now transitioning into civilian life. So as a student now at Columbia University, you have always, you know, shown me that there is so much potential and so much to do, and there are so many possibilities out there, especially for me, you know, as a woman who, you know, at the times, you know, it could be unsure of what is out there for me, but you have always kept me motivated and inspired, and you are, you know, you're a great role model. And despite, even if once ACP program is complete, I want to let you know that you have a great friend in me, and that I do hope that we continue this relationship like we have. So please, I just want you to know that I'm very grateful. I'm also grateful for the ACP program for introducing me to you. And I hope that this relationship continues. So thank you so much. I cannot say thank you enough. So thank you. And I hope to see you soon and speak to you in our next meeting. So bye. Take care.